One of the main themes in 1984 was that the elites, the people who ran the world, were able to control history by editing it for their own purposes, for things that perpetuated what they wanted people to believe. And in a way, it made everyone lose their sense of self. History didn't exist anymore. There was no more truth, just more lies getting replaced with other lies. Everyone lost who they were. They really didn't remember anything but the present. There was no memories to be spoken of. In fact, having memories was dangerous because if you had memories, that meant there was a time other than the one that was now, which could be horrible for the agenda of the elites. In a way, this created people who were like slaves because they had no other information than what was given out by the government in 1984.